Bible with Caster Rigo and Caster Azurai. So, since medyo well-known naman sa gaming community na couple kayo, ano yung feeling na pareho kayo ng hobby, pareho kayo ng work, like casting and hosting?
For me, it really helps in terms of synergy. So, hindi kami nahihirapan in terms of parang mga banter namin. O kaya kung gusto kami mag-asaran, wala naman nasasaktan. So, we're actually very free to say whatever we want in a way na it's still related to the game, pero we still have extra fun.
Same on to that. Kasi after we cast, yung gusto naming mangyari is we develop each other in terms of, you know, our craft. And pag magkakaibig, or, you know, cause since we're that close now, we can actually just tell each other na kung nagkamali siya, ito yung mali niya ginawa.
Second, why do you think PGF is so successful every year?
For me, it's the combination of games in one event, tapos mga ilang days pa yon. So it caters to a lot of audience, and we know that all those audiences collide with one another, and we just all appreciate one thing talaga, which is video games, and that's why I think it's successful.
Yeah. For me, the inside happenings of the Pinoy Gaming Festival, because if you guys didn't see, or if you can see naman, yung mga sobrang daming tao nagsisabulan dyan sa, no, sa harapan, or around the event, it's them trying to make everything in Pinoy Gaming Festival work together and work smoothly, and all of them, you know, do this with a passion that they want to show to people that gaming is here.
Have you tried playing Jaya and Rakan?
Actually, when the moment that Jaya and Rakan released, sabi ko, tara online tayo, try natin agad. And I was Jaya and he was Rakan. Yeah. So it worked out pretty well. Ganda ng synergy namin. So in real life and in game, okay synergy.
Yeah, but hindi namin sabihin na Jaya and Rakan's male and female, na siya kanya yung Jaya, akala niya Rakan. I can also play Jaya and she can play a mean Rakan. Yeah. So, yun lang. We enjoy it very much.
Yes, guys. Bukas, meron pa tayong Pinoy Gaming Festival. There's gonna be a lot of activities pa rin and surprises and giveaways for everybody. And also, the last promotional series is gonna be held, I think, tomorrow pa rin on stage. So, do watch us shoutcast those last series.
Yeah. And aside from that, guys, so many free play booths here. If you want to try all of the other games, be sure to come to Pinoy Gaming Festival Game Day 3.